Hi, I'm Paula.
Hi guys, I'm Ray, and we're from the Millionaire Couple. Yeah. Now, before we go any further, guys, please don't think the Millionaire Couple is about us.
No, it's most definitely not. We wouldn't be that arrogant to start with.
Yeah.
What you see, basically, as Ray always says, is what you see is what you get with ourselves. So,
as I say, and basically, to be honest with you, see, the Millionaire Couple website is about any couple can become a millionaire couple or become financially free or at least earn a good income together. Unfortunately, most couples unintentionally work against each other instead of working with each other. And what we believe in, guys, if you've made a commitment to stay with someone for the rest of your life, work with them, you know.
Yeah, we didn't know. Well, I didn't always do that. I've got to be honest, in the beginning, I did feel, I think I said it in another video, you know, I felt that I was just stuck at home, was worthless, blah, blah, blah. But obviously now I realise, as the years have gone on, I did realise, you know, what's the point? Just get it done once. And I think we did it within how many years after trying?
Well, within 5 years of working together, we become financially free.
Okay.
Yeah. So, as I say, guys, so we again, so this is not, this website's not about ourselves, seriously, okay?
We're just showing you where we're exactly the same as you, that's all.
Yeah. And we're going to try and keep this video as short as possible, guys, okay? So another thing that you'll notice, you won't see, you know, we're just in our house here, guys, okay? You won't see us doing any videos next to a Ferrari, you know, next to a big house on a sunny beach.
That was a bit nice there,
actually, should have done it on the sunny, maybe slipped up there, guys. Should have done it on the sunny beach, guys, okay? Mm-hmm. Now, again, you've probably seen videos before where people are doing it on sunny beaches, etc. Now, I'm not saying there's nothing wrong with sunny beaches. We go on nice holidays. We've got a very nice house. We've got a very nice car. But we just don't believe in throwing it in people's faces, to be honest with you, to try and say, hey, listen, you know, we're successful in what we do. To be honest with you, we'll speak to you couple to couple or individual to individual. And if you don't like us on Face Medic, guys, obviously, there's nothing we can do about that. You know, hopefully, we can still be friends. You know, but we're not going to try and woo you with a sunny beach or a flash car, guys. As I say, we're just not into any of that crap. You know, so again, rather than us go on about what we've achieved and what we've not achieved, just check out the website, because that'll give you an idea of what we're all about, and especially read our story, guys, because that'll tell you where we've come from, because we've come from
very rough area.
Rough area, guys. We've come from nowhere. We've got no qualifications between us. We come from the same estate.
Yep, we did. Three blocks over, wasn't it?
My block was the poshest one.
He had gates.
Hey, yeah, we had gates, guys, okay? So, yeah, so we literally grew up, you know, within literally 300 yards of each other, guys. So, again, so rather than just harp on, just read our story and you'll see, obviously, the struggles that we went through. And more importantly as well, you'll see the businesses that we're involved with as well. We've got multiple businesses all over the world, so that, and you'll see us active in those businesses, guys, and you'll see us on Facebook, on YouTube, on a daily basis, guys. You know, you'll also sometimes see us in newspapers, etc., with some of the businesses that we've got. So make sure that you Google, you know, when you see our company name, Just For Keepers, you'll be able to Google ourselves, and you'll see that we're very much real.
Even maybe try and look at Wikipedia, Ray Newland, because that'll come up as well.
Okay,
there's another way of looking.
Yeah, guys, yeah, Google Ray Newland and you'll see my Wikipedia page. So you'll see that we're real, guys. Again, if you've come to video websites like this before, sorry, you know, you're looking at the people, and I know that we've done it, haven't we?
Yeah.
You're looking at these people thinking, oh, you know, look, oh, it looks fantastic, this system, but, you know, oh, you know, because anyone can hide behind a laptop, anyone can say that they're a success. But when you try and say to them, listen, can you prove where your success is, you know, prove your success, most people can never prove the success, only that the product or service that they're pushing, if that makes sense. That's definitely way different, the guys. I'm not saying that, you know, we're superior or anything like that. It's just that we're different to most people that have got websites, guys, that are saying the same things. You can actually check us out and see what we've achieved, okay? So again, rather than harp on here, guys, okay, so what we'd like you to do, as I say, because, you know, these information within this website that will seriously change your life if you act on this advice. So just have a little look around. Obviously, the products and services, guys, we actually are involved with ourselves, okay? So we would never recommend anything, one, that we don't believe in, and two, that we don't do ourselves. We need to do something else, guys, okay, yeah? You know, so, and also, if there's anything that you're unsure about, okay, yeah, you know, don't just dive in, guys, okay? Just do your due diligence on it, you know? Again, I know other websites will say, oh, sign here, sign here. We're actually going to tell you the opposite. Just pull back the reins, guys, okay, yeah? do your own due diligence, okay? Spend a good few days looking at, the, you know, what we've got within this website. And if there's anything you're unsure about,
just give us an email and obviously, you know, we'll endeavour to answer all. And we'll help you as much as possible.
Yeah, and more importantly, guys, we'll give you advice. So if you say, hey, guys, hi, Ray, hi, Paula, this is my current situation, you know, look, this is, you know, which service do you think is for ourselves? You know, we'll obviously see what situation you're in, and we'll give you advice that we think be good for yourself in your current situation, and the advice will be for you, not for us. Now, whether you take that advice on board, it's up to yourselves, guys. If you don't take it on board, we're not going to be offended, honestly, guys, okay, yeah, seriously. So just check it all out, and again, apologise if I mentioned this before, we've actually had we've got our own products where we mentor couples to become financially free. We've actually now put that on the top shelf because we believe in these services, guys. And don't get me wrong, what we did was good. We've helped a lot of people all over the world. But we think what we're now involved in can turbocharge, you know, our family, friends, colleagues, etc. So that's why we've put what we've done on the shelf, and we're obviously just promoting obviously what's within this website. Okay, so that's me more or less finished, unless you need to add anything there, babe.
No, just, you know, as we've said, or as I've said many times, you know, no matter what level you're at, just have a look and see what it's for you. If not, just send us an email and see where we can help. Obviously, the information you give us will be based on the help we offer. So, you know, we're ready and waiting when you are.
Cool. And do you know what? Even if this is the last time you ever, you know, watch our videos, you might look at us and go, you know what, Ray, Paula, we don't like you, which is fine. As I say, we're not going to be everyone's cup of tea. Just do yourself and your family a favour. You know, again, you might be financially fantastic at the moment, which is great. But if you're in a position where, you know, you're in a job that you hate, or you want to do something to improve your life, just do yourself a favour and your family a favour, guys. Choose to live a life on your terms. Nobody else's, honestly, guys, okay? Seriously, we're in a day and age now. If you're in a country where you're not getting suppressed by the government, like some other people are in other countries. So if you're in a country where the government allows you to do what you want, as I say, you know, England, USA, Canada, Australia, etc., I promise you have no excuse not to put an income in for yourself and your family. No excuse. Seriously, guys, okay, I don't care who you are. If you're in a developed country, guys, you have no excuse. That's because there is that much help, advice and support for anyone who is willing to put the effort in. And the ones that don't make the income levels that they want, it's for one reason, guys. It's the decision they make. They decide not to do it. They don't act. Seriously, guys, they don't act. All you need to do is find the right people, the right mentor, who's got the right system, with an income in place. Obviously, there's an income in place where you can make an income. And third one, this is where a lot of people fail to put the action in, guys. That's it. Find a mentor, find a system, put in the action. Seriously, guys, and you can live a life on your terms. Again, as I say, and again, honestly, guys, if this is the last time you ever see us, that's not a problem. But again, you know, we live to help people achieve their dreams. And if you can just go away and have that in your mind, that you want to live a life on your terms, nobody else's, it would have been worth watching this video, seriously, just for that.
Yeah. Definitely would have. So good luck, guys. Look forward to your emails. Speak to you soon. Take care, Paula.
Okay, guys. Again, best of luck, guys. Okay, I hope you achieve your dreams. Hope you achieve your dreams, no matter what they are. Okay, best of luck.
Take care.